1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's a young man with shoulders like cliffs, iron in his jaw and lead in his fist. And if you're from around here, it's well known you never mess around with the Leone. You can find him in the gym both day and night, a huffing and a puffing, getting ready for a fight. He don't sleep, no, he don't have to eat. He goes through a couple punching bags a week. I pulled his last opponent to the side, said, listen, young man, forget about pride. He'll beat you down, he'll make you a clown, he'll leave your trainers embarrassed, wearing frowns. I tried to tell him. Said, if I'm with you, I would walk away, son, but you gotta do what's gotta be done. When you're laying there all alone, remember what I told you about Leone. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 10. If you get up, he's gonna put you down again. Your best bet is to stay at home. If you ever get caught out by Leone, come on. Started training when he was conceived. He was throwing combinations from the day he learned to breathe. When he came out, his mama was relieved, because the liver was the punching bag into the livery. Yeah, the doctor leaned down to pick him up. He got his jaw broke with a right uppercut. Old Dr. Nagy was a lucky man, because the left would have broke his neck like a rubber band. Yeah, the nurse in the room, she fell in love. Her boyfriend said he found golden gloves. The kid challenged him and it was quite a sight. He won himself a fight on his first night of life. I tried to tell him. Said, if I was you, I would walk away, son. But you gotta do what's gotta be done. When you're laying there all alone, remember what I told you about Leone. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 10. If you get up, he's gonna put you down again. Your best bet is to stay at home if you ever get caught out by Leone. All right, yeah, don't come around. You can light up, you can get put down. Past and he's a man, and many a fighter have fallen into his hands. He's on his way to the top, believe me when I say that he won't be stopped. Because he's a killer, born and bred, with images of carnage running through his head. And if you're next on the list, we'll go and give your girl one final kiss. Yeah, all the ones on top, it's you he's coming for. Don't shrug it off, cause it's true. Write it down, cause there's no doubt the Santa's coming to knock you out. I'm trying to tell you. Said, if I was you, I would walk away, son. But you gotta do what's gotta be done. When you're laying there all alone, remember what I told you about Leone. When it's 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 10. If you get up, he's gonna put you down again. Your best bet is to stay at home if you ever get caught out by Leone. All right, yeah, listen to what I say. It might help you out one day. Yeah, I said, if I was you, I would walk away, son. But you gotta do what's gotta be done. And when you're laying there all alone, remember what I told you about Leone. Well, it's 1, 2, 3, 4, all the way to 10. If you get up, he's gonna put you down again. And when you're laying there squirming about, remember DeSanto's the one that knocked you out. All right, well, don't even come around. Well, you can line up and you can get put down.
Because I hit the shrinky bar or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,